No, he's still up. You want to say goodnight? Here's Daddy.
No. Look, the plot of this phone call just isn't working for me. It's ordinary, it's pedestrian, I've seen it a million times, okay?
Excuse me,
there's no edge. There's no edge to it. He's just got out of prison, all right?
Daddy's in Cleveland.
He just got out of prison. He's a very dark and mysterious figure in your life. Very dark and mysterious to you,
no,
okay?
He's not.
Yes, he is. Dark and mysterious. You hardly know him. In fact, you don't even call him Daddy. To you, he's Frank. That's how detached you are. That's how separate you are. He betrayed you. You want to kill him, but you keep it locked up inside in here, okay? But one day, vengeance. Vengeance. Can you say vengeance?
Vengeance.
Vengeance. Excellent. He's doing fine. And you, you're trapped in a loveless marriage. Totally loveless, okay? And you should be drinking something out of a bottle. You have a bottle around?
Downstairs.
No, get it, please.